going on near Oakridge Hobbies, right? Good old-fashioned transportation at its best.